Happening today, the South Bend Redevelopment Commission approved more than $2.1 million in budget funding for two projects.
16 News Now reporter Jack Springate is telling us how those dollars will be used.
Well, more than $1.75 million will be allocated to the Coal Line Trail, a project that's been in the works for nearly half a decade. The rest will go toward a new parking lot with charging stations at Ignition Park. The dollars going towards the Coal Line Trail will fund the construction and inspection of both phases of the multi-use trail, tracing the path of the old Norfolk Southern Coal Line.
Not only as a connection to our larger bicycle and trail network, but just for the next door neighbors that are just looking for maybe something that's just as practical as a way to get to stores, places of retail, schools, and parks.
Work on phase one from Lincoln Way north to Woodward will get started this spring. Dressel said work on phase two from the railroad bridge that crosses the river to Michigan Street will begin on April of 2022. The commission allocated an extra $200,000 for a new parking lot at Ignition Park that will house charging stations provided by AEP. This brings the total project cost to roughly $450,000.
We wanted to capitalize on this, build some amenities and something that's meaningful in terms of creating amenities, but also needed charging stations as we have been across the city.
There will also be room for two food trucks. And the city also transferred two parcels of land on South Bend's south side to the United Way for a future project I'll tell you a little bit more about coming up at 6. For now, in South Bend, I'm Jack Springate, 16 News Now.